that you can see this kind of thing we have there. This is one of the aquaculture salmon cultivation. Salmon is a very important product for Norway, and it's the main. It's one of the main exports. So it has been cultivated as well, because then in the 90s there was a big problem that in many places there was like parasite was eating the flesh of the salmon. So many. In many places, in order to destroy these parasites, there was no more salmon. And